Okay, I'm going to play a couple of games. Let's see if we can save our elo. Okay, we had survivalist analyze one of our losses yesterday. A few good key takeaways that I'm gonna sit through and watch the recording a little later. I'm gonna continue playing with Koreans. No other reason other than they don't have a specific. Well, the stone miners work faster. And the archer armor upgrades are free. I keep continuing with the Koreans, they really help with my feudal push. I'm able to not die too easily to counter units. I've been having a lot of losses lately. Let's see if we can reverse the trend with the new tips that we got from Survivalist. Koreans versus Magyars. This goat. Seriously, these villagers. Villagers are ridiculous. Really, I shift clicked them to go after this one, but they went after that one. keep forgetting to make villagers. Okay, I think these villagers forgot to Let's idle the TC to click up. Really low on wood with Koreans. I need to fix that of my eco. It's too many. Okay, I need to pull back. Thank you. Okay, I think I was able to restrict him on this gold with my militia, and then I just had archers here, and then I forced a tower here, I forced a tower here, and I think I kept the aggression on. I think I could have clicked up to him as well. Okay, GG. I think bringing in the first, being able to find the sheep early, bringing in at least one, pushing in one deer or ostrich or whatever, that should be it. And then I should use the scout to find the enemy. And I should use militia in Dark Age when I like I should have. When I click up, I should. Click up to feudal, I should be able to be in a place where I can come up with two militia. I think this is going to be my last game for now. I might come back later tonight and play. I have about 30 minutes, so this game has to end one way or the other pretty soon. Why is this villager idle? Of course. Of course, this genius villager is gonna do exactly that. TC. Found my second set of So now that we've done that, let's start scouting. No, you guys go here. It's gonna go up on 21, but a lot of screw ups. I think pushing the deer is a pain. Okay, I don't think I'll be able to. That rush was a waste. Why don't I have archers? Because I don't have gold. That's ridiculous. Okay, I'm playing this very badly. Vikings. I have no idea what Vikings do. Okay, he's got archers as well. He doesn't have fletching. I think we just go up to castle on this one. Okay, he's got skirms with armor. Oh wow, he just killed my knight. Well, that was useless. What I don't have is gold. How are we doing on score? Wow, what is his score? That's ridiculous. What is that score? have ballistics? I don't have ballistics. This game. I need eco. What I don't have is eco. What I also don't have is stone. How do I find stone on this map? How is there no more stone on this map? Need to get bracer first. Blacksmith. Where's my university? Pretty sure I had a university. I am housed and I can't make houses. Oh yeah, calling it GG. The score difference was just too high. He had boomed away too much. I think he just had too many resources. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna call it a night here for now. Might do another short stream later in the day. Later at night.